to Assassin's Creed 3. This is Jim. We're in sequence 5. Last episode, we get back to Achilles. Lost son returns, and then we started the quick mission of River Rescue. Rescued a couple fellas, or one guy, I guess, from the rapids. And I think they're here to help us now. So let's check those guys out. Here we are on the map. We're in Davenport, Homestead. There's Terry. And should be another fella. There's some other people around, so we'll see what they have to say. Can't get in the house, so guess we'll have to move on. So let's check out Homestead Mission. I think these ones here where you help folks, and if you help them succeed, they help you in return, so we'll try that out. It's only 18 meters up that rock face, we could do it.
Thank you.
See that big guy with the backpack? I think he's like the leader of the group there because he's pretty strong.
Thank you. Thank you.
Are you all right?
I think so. Didn't do much to me aside from a good scare. Blackguards.
What did they want with you?
My purse, which was meager, and they decided to punish me for their trouble. Silly, really. My tools and equipment were worth a king's share to the right man. In any case, I had best get on my way. It's a long walk to the nearest inn. I thank you again for your kindness.
Have you no home?
Oh, well, I was a proud resident of Boston until recently, but I'm not a supporter of His Majesty, and, well, I was forced out of my wood shop and home by loyalists.
There are plenty around here who could use the services of a skilled craftsman if you were looking for somewhere to settle.
Is that right? I may look into that.
Alright, that was pretty good. We have Lance here is gonna help us out.